Okay, today we're going to do a hub assembly replacement. First ejector, we're up. And put a jack stand under it. Okay, and we take the tire off. We're going to back off this axle nut. Yeah, we're going to leave it on there. And next we're going to take off the bracket. A 13 millimeter, nope, 15 millimeter. Let me set out of the way. And next we're gonna tap this axle back. Oh, look at that. Nice and loose. We can take this off all the way. Push back on that. Use our 13 millimeter. One. That one, I'm going to put a little extension on it so I can get around this axle joint. Now these came with an anti-lock brake ring, but I don't have anti-lock brakes on this car, so we'll just let it dangle or we can put it in the clip. If you have anti-lock brakes, you want to stick this through the plate, push the axle back, and pull out your connector here. Fun with that one. That's better. Spin in freely. If it doesn't spin in freely, you might have a cross thread. You don't want to do that. Okay, got that one started. Now I can put my another. And as I was saying, I'm just gonna put this anti-lock brake within the holder there. This is a 2006 Pontiac Grand Prix. And we got one more bolt here. And then the most important part, get my torque wrench out and find out what your torque spec is on that axle nut, because if you over tighten it, you'll ruin your hub assembly. I believe this one's 100 foot pounds, but I'm gonna go get that because I don't know how to measure that with my impact wrench. And then we just put the brake brackets back on and away we go. Thanks for watching.